TX80 works with TV. Power on TX80 until the blue light's on. The red and blue lights will flash, which indicates it is in pairing mode. Turn on your Bluetooth speaker and get them paired. TX80 turn blue flashes only when paired successfully.
Reporter Huang Yunqing introduces us to the latest adaptation in China.
Pair TX80 with two Bluetooth devices at the same time. After successfully pairing with the first Bluetooth speaker, you can add a second Bluetooth speaker. First, short press the power button. The flash red and blue lights indicate it is in pairing mode. And then, turn on the second Bluetooth speaker. TX80 turn blue flashing slowly again when paired with the second Bluetooth speaker. Plug the TX80 into your TV audio output with 3.5 mm audio cable.